This morning, all workers at a Woodlands company are safe after a tank explosion. Yesterday afternoon, our chopper was over Grogan's Mill and Lakefront. The explosion happened at Baker Christensen, which is a subsidiary of Baker Hughes. Company officials say acetylene tanks caught fire and blew up a flatbed truck. The chemical is used for welding.